this is the fault and the responsibility of the railroad.
Nine people died and hundreds went to the hospital after the January 6th train derailment. The number of plaintiffs Motley Rice attorney Marlon Kimpson will represent could climb to 5,400 people. That's roughly the number of Graniteville property owners who had to be evacuated from their homes following the disaster. It's South Carolina's biggest chemical spill and the second biggest in the nation.